Okay. That's some nice looking water. Alright, well, I guess we're doing this now. Oh boy. Hello there. What if I leave? Am I forced? Okay, I think I'm forced into this now. There's stuff around here. I mean, I think it's just rings. Some. Okay, that's just fine. Okay. All right, let's do it. I see. Oh god. Oh, okay. So you basically have all your normal moves, but it's like powered up. Okay. Yo! Oh my god, what the heck? Yo! What is happening?! Trying to do the Oh, I do not have a lot of rings. How do I... Oh. I see. I probably should get more rings. That didn't even occur to me. That's why there's all these rings here. Okay. not what I wanted. I just want the rings. Yeah, just do this. Okay, yeah, that works. All right, round two. Oh, get away from that! No, oh, damn it. Okay, that's fine. God, that move is so good. I love that. Boom! I need to like time that. Like, oh, dude. I can't. Okay, I need to like. Oh! Get destroyed. Now. Uh-oh. Is this perfect Dark Gaia now? This is actually pretty sick. Oh yeah. Oh god. Destroyed. Oh! Nope. Mm. So late. absolutely destroyed.
The first seal is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Hi, Amy.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
Whoa.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
Did I see, like, text on the screen that showed up for, like, a split second? Or am I going crazy? ...85%? Doesn't feel like it. Feel like a... I don't know. Okay. I have to find some way to make it so I have to get the emeralds again. Boy, I love Sandopolis.
Ah, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Never just no fun if it's too easy. Can I go back to the other island? No? I assume that's like something after the side story. Oh, right. Okay. I assume that's something I get after beating the game. Like, just go back to any island. Who knows? So, new area. Oh. Okay. There's one right there. Fuda. Okay. I guess the question is like, oh no, didn't Knuckles end up in this place in the animation? Is it Knuckles we're gonna be saving here? So that's the spring enemy I've heard about. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh. I'm enjoying the use of all of Sonic's moves. Oh. Yeah, that is Knuckles.
Knuckles, what are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on. Hang tight, Nux. Be back in a flash.
Ah, so now I'm at the point of the game where I actually need to get the items because I don't have the benefit of like the DLC, not DLC, but like the extra bonus pack or whatever it was. I still feel bad about having that because I don't like just having all like items just given to me like that, like without doing anything. Like I don't know if there's a way to turn it off. I looked in the extras menu and I didn't see anything, but it's a bit late now. What was this music? Oh, This thing? Strider. Okay. I wasn't expecting to jump into a minibus. That's definitely enough things to get Knuckles. Now I want to I may as well take this thing on. That sends me over there. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh! Whoa. Aim for this one. Okay. I'm trying to avoid getting hit, but... Get rings! I can't! Oh, this is bad. Nope. Okay. Can we attack this thing again? Oh. I think we've got the hang of this now. Oh! Mixing it up. Oh! I didn't think that was on that rail. Well. That is personal now. I feel like I could probably like go back onto the rails up there if I like time a jump correctly or something. Yeah, that's on that rail. That's on this rail. Okay. Oh, jeez, that's not... made me lose all my rings. Oh! Okay, let's, Oh, dude. This is rough. Okay. I feel like I can do this. I just need to, like, stop getting punked by those projectiles. This beginning bit isn't that bad. I can do this fine. Oh no, I don't know if that's possible. It seems like it's too far away. I can't see. Yeah, God, this is, like, really punishing. Oh, God. Okay, I need to... Oh, are they, like, following me? Like, are they changing, like, rails if I do? Oh, God. Just get it. Okay. Okay, kill this thing. Before it kills me. Oh! Whew! A difficult Sonic boss? Get out of here. Okay. So I guess we can talk to Nux. Oh! Okay, so the Sonic Unleashed things are here. I have no idea where I'm going, but I'll just roll with it. Woo. Oh. All right. Okay, where is Knuckles? Okay, I'm just gonna have to wander the sands of Tatooine. Yes. What? Oh. Oh, what the heck? Okay.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
What the hell? Cyclone kick. Okay. What does it do with this? Like, how does... Is this... And he's like... No, I'm not fighting you again. Go away. You can... Go... Eat a dick. I have no idea what's going on. This is really strange. I'll just go up here. Oh, camera. I did a thing! Yay! Oh? Oh, I see. Oh, no! They really should have made the parry like a timing thing. Like, the fact that you can just hold it kind of defeats the point of a parry. I don't know what the point of this is. Just to get, I guess it's to get like some random items, but. It is nighttime, so. Uh-oh, hi. There's a time trial. Oh. Okay. Can we get rid of this, like, meteor shower thing? I'm really not understanding this. Good old, gotta love that old sound effect. Gorgeous. Oh. Oh! Attack? Ooh. I think I've been here, right? Maybe? I have not seen a single cyberspace portal. Oh, what the heck? What? Oh. I see? All the tricks. Probably upgrade something. Alright, so I'm not getting auto combo, that's lame. Okay, no, I can't. No, okay, you need quite a lot. Okay. Kind of wondering, like just seeing where the game takes me. Yeah, where are the cyberspace portals? I guess I'll run into one sooner or later. Okay, that's another challenge. Ooh. Awesome. Let's see. Okay, I see. So this is going to be pretty big. I assume Chronos Island is going to be, like, small potatoes compared to this. Or is that a cyberspace portal up there? No, it's not, but it's a time challenge again. Okay, that's a short time. Skyrail Springs, yay! Oh, no, I made an air boost into that. No, oh my god, I'm getting stuck on everything. Oh! I was so certain I was gonna fail that one. No, there's a cyberspace down there. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go do that. Have I... Oh. Okay, you have to press the right button. I wanted to see if I pressed A and it will like launch me up like it does in Unleashed or something. No, go back. We're not going. Not going away from the island just yet. Yeah, I only have one gear, but that's fine. Where am I going to be taken today? No, I need 30, right? I keep pressing the wrong thing. Yeah, isn't it 30? Yeah, 25 is this. Or 20 is for auto combo. And I refuse to get that. Alright, I want to see what this is. Also, just hold X, right, and then you just... Okay, right. Okay, what stage do we have here? Yes. Oh, Sky Sanctuary again? Okay. Track and road platforms. God, I love that bounce. Oh. Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Let me test something. So if I boost and then sit. Okay, so. Okay, so if I double jump before. Air boosting, then I don't have the double jump afterwards. So I need to pay attention to that. Because if I... Right. Okay. It's like keeping... It's like, what is it? Making sure you remember how many times you jumped in like Smash Bros, because otherwise it's very easy to just spin dash off the stage and kill yourself with Sonic. Or you can just be bad at the game. Yeah, it's something I could probably say for next session, but just the topic of like reused level design and using like Sky Sanctuary, Green Hill, and Chemical Plant again. Oh, dude, I am playing really badly right now. Yeah, that stomp is so good. Like, it just keeps the flow going. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that was what, Dragon Road Day Act 3? Almost got everything there. The S-Rock is 55 seconds. God. Okay, cool.